It's the Daily Dog.
Hey, y'all. Welcome back to the Daily Dog. Thanks for being with me today. All right. I've been looking forward to this one for about 6 days because that is how long it has been since Haken released their brand new song. And I am listening to it for the first time with all of you today. And I am glad that you are here. So, Haken, this is their brand new single. It is called Nightingale. It was released on April 26th, just last Tuesday. I have previously looked at Crystallized and The Cockroach King by Haken here on the channel. I have looked at their entire album, The Mountain, over on our Patreon, and I've enjoyed their music and getting to know some members of the band, including Ross Jennings, who I had a long interview with this past December. So I am intrigued and eager to see what the band has come up with. But I have been looking online for information about this upcoming album, the title, its planned release, and I haven't found much of any information. So I went over to our Patreon and I asked some of our folks that are Haken fans, and I said, what's up? Do you know anything? And they said, no, they've done this in the past with their previous album. They released like their first single without much context. So we'll have to wait and see what the focus of the album is, if this is indicative of the sound or what, right? So the song seems to be based on The Nightingale, which is a 19th century fairy tale by Hans Christian Andersen. This was one that I think I've heard of, but I didn't know the story. So here's the synopsis. The Emperor of China is drawn to the song of the nightingale, which is the most beautiful thing in the empire, and it brings him joy. Later, he is gifted a mechanical bird that also has beautiful jewels, and it probably makes some sounds, and he directs his attention there, losing interest in the real nightingale. Eventually, the mechanical bird breaks, and the emperor becomes ill. The nightingale returns with its song, and death itself is moved by the song and its beauty, and allows the emperor to live. So it'll be I'll be curious to see what this song, how it lifts up that particular story. On our Discord, we had a thread where the folks were talking about this song that had come out just this past week, and I took a peek, and there was a fan generated chart of the time signatures in this song posted in that thread. And I took a peek at it. I haven't heard the song yet, but I took a peek at the chart. And if the chart is anywhere close to accurate, then we are in for some sort of wild ride, y'all. It's going to be fun. In this particular incarnation of the band, we have Ross Jennings on lead vocals, Richard Henshaw is on guitars and backing vocals, Raymond Hearn is on drums and backing vocals, Peter Jones has rejoined the band. He was the original keyboardist, and he has rejoined the group this year after the departure of Diego Tejeda last year. He is on the keyboards. We've got Charles Griffiths on guitars and backing vocals, and Connor Green on bass and backing vocals. So I am prepared for quite the ride, y'all. So strap in and let us see what we are up to. This is Nightingale by Haken. Here we go. Right off the bat. Love a great electric keyboard. That's an E. La-te. Wow. C sharp D.
Back to E. No perception of passing time. The words struggle to escape her mind.
Funky.
New perspectives to redefine. But song awakens her from the storm.
Quirky.
Shuffle the sequence.
smart, well executed. That's what I hear from this band consistently. I think that's the key that we're overall in. Wild ride indeed, y'all. Okay, I stopped it, and because I needed to catch my breath, and then I heard a little bit about what was going to come next. Y'all, okay. What I have as the chorus... One fateful night, unspoken binds unraveled. I'm ever of the chosen, my signal fire still burning. I feel like I'm guided by my inner totem. I am not sure yet. The pre-chorus, Nightingale, I dream in daylight. That may have some hidden meaning there. I'm going to back up a little bit here, y'all, and see if we can catch that section. Here we go. So one fateful night. Poetic justice arriving after all. These guys, when characters and places are so precise and clean with these complicated ideas. Can he live with this lament? A mechanical animal, a dangerous game. A mechanical animal, a dangerous game. That clockwork song it sings will send you to your grave. So this is right from the story. Now heed the nightingale's cautionary tale. Away, for I will fly to thee. Right, it's in seven. They sound so good together. So two choruses in a row. I feel like I'm guided by the totem inside. That's been different than before. Or inner totem. Half step. That air drumming. That is beyond my air drumming skill. Having a good old time. Warning. Wow, dig in with your claws, sleep now in blissful anesthesia. Heal me with your song, still no perception of passing. Interesting prism. They're just morphing little bits of those thirds that are morphing between C sharps and C's and G sharps and G naturals. Beautiful soundscape. And this is the Nightingale song. I dream in daylight. The Nightingale is the light. Nightingale minds see me take flight. And then, when he's separated from his muse, it turns harsh, hard-edged, not prism reinforced, right? Right? That was like a large five inside those bigger beats. Same thing. It's almost like the songs are fighting with each other for supremacy. Y'all. Ah. Half step for me to have. What a cool, cool tune this is. And we have to wait for the rest of the album. Woo. I'm just taking a minute. You know, I have heard a little bit from Haken now. I've heard all of The Mountain and a little bit from some other of their stuff. And if that's not the most Haken that Haken has ever Hakened, I don't know. Because, wow, that it was almost like they're taking, it feels like they're taking their art to the next level. With this track. It's so well sung. It's well produced. They're right in time. It's the arrangement itself is fascinating. One of the things that makes it work is that they're not all playing all loud at the same time. They allow each other to just kind of sneak in and sneak out. And like, and everything works and fits together like a puzzle. So if everybody's playing big power chords the whole time, that's going to be your color, right? But if you want more nuanced color, then you have to have spots where not everybody is playing, right? Because that allows each instrument to have its own color as well as being combined with the other elements of the band. So it's a really great arrangement, and I look forward to seeing what the rest of the album has in store for us, what the actual point of view is for this particular album. Can't wait. As I am recording this video, the band themselves, I think, are boarding the big boat for Cruise to the Edge, and I didn't know anything like that. Has happened. So I'm new to this whole community. So Cruise to the Edge, maybe I can be there in a future year. That sounds like a lot of fun. But just listening to the new song will do for today. If I was to take anything from it, it's a song that I think reminds us to be vigilant in keeping our perspectives in order. The Nightingale in this story is the character's muse. The Nightingale's song is the catalyst that drives him forward, that brings him joy, that enriches him, that gives him a healthy perspective on things. So when we forget or forsake our North Stars or our muses, our Nightingales, that can be detrimental for our forward motion, for our experience, right? In the chorus, he speaks about unspoken binds unravel me, my signal fire still burning. I feel like I'm guided by the totem. I'm still trying to figure that out a little bit, but sometimes they say inner totem or the totem inside, and sometimes they just say I'm guided by the totem. So maybe they're just saying don't lose sight of your totem. Right? Of your North Star, your Nightingale, whatever it may be, right? Don't forsake that. Be true to yourself as much as you can. Wonderful music from Haken here. I am very pleased to have gotten to know this band over the last year. I am looking forward to spending more time with their music. Really fascinating piece. That was all over the joint and a wild ride. I can't wait to listen to it again and see how much of it I missed. But that's all for today. Thanks, y'all, for hanging out with me. We will see you next time on another edition of the Daily Dug.